Our business challenge was to basically come up with a very innovative ice cream for Have More. Our first step was to lay out a plan of action. On the presentation, we have to present our idea to the internal jury, and if we go through to the to Have More.
And to go about this, we conducted several surveys, several questionnaires, and we divided our research into subsections. One including the primary and the secondary research, and the other by the qualitative and quantitative data we would like to receive from our research.
Chocolate. 82% of the people consider chocolate to be their favorite flavor.
We decided to visit the Have More factory to basically see how Have More's products are being made on a mass scale. Came up with about three designs.
I think this represents the final product very well.
And we decided that we will make one design which will be called the trifle. Before we presented our product to Have More, we had an internal jury.
Could be the logo was very good. The product was excellent. I love the product. Profitability is the key. Right. So when you are doing your pricing or any calculation, you need to complete the entire 4 P's of marketing.
We made sure that we modified the product according to the feedback given to us by the internal jury, and then we went to Have More to present our final concept.
Strawberry and mint are two ice creams that are really popular and they go well together. And vanilla is an all-time favorite with people.
So after you look at the product, the second thing at which you look is the price.
We would need 25,000 units to break even, and the revenue needed would be, as you can say, 20 lakh.
The Christmas Mela that we've thought of, Christmas party, is an idea to help celebrate the goodness of ice cream which we believe our product symbolizes. So we'll call as many people as you can at a specific Have More parlor and just celebrate the ice cream that we're proposing.
We are going to try and implement all three of them at various stages of our outlets. Have More is a mass brand. Right? We look for something that we can sell in thousands. And that one product that we thought can be taken to the next level are the cupcakes.
Fifteen-year-olds were able to come up with an ice cream for the city's best ice cream brand, which is something that even adults can do, and we are feeling very, very proud.